In this video, I will show how to summarize spectra in a Binumeric 7 database. As you can see in the database design panel, three levels are present in my database. My dataset consists of spectra from three species. For each species, several isolates have been analyzed. And for each isolate, there are multiple technical replicates. The spectrum type MALDI is present in the experiment types panel. In the raw data level, I select all entries at once with the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+A. I then select Analysis, Spectrum Types, Summarize. Since I want my spectra to be stored in the isolate level, I make sure a higher level is selected, and I choose isolate in the second step. The summary spectra will be stored in the MALDI experiment type. In the last step, I choose one of the predefined workflows and press Next and Finish. The summary spectrum window opens with the raw spectra organized into 8 summary spectra. I press Peak Matching to calculate the summary spectra and to identify the summary peaks. The summary spectra appear as thick red lines and the summary peaks appear as thin vertical lines. With the zoom sliders, you can zoom in on the spectra. I will save the summary spectra to the database by pressing the Save button. Each entry in my database at the isolate level now has a linked MALDI experiment. I can have a look at the quality of the raw spectra and the summary spectra by creating a comparison. I select Summary, Create Comparisons. I choose the second option, and the comparison window opens, including all member spectra grouped according to their summary spectra. I will let the software calculate a dendrogram using the Pearson correlation coefficient. The dendrogram is displayed in the dendrogram panel. In the dendrogram, you can conclude that the isolates from species C are more similar compared to the isolates from species A and B. This ends this video. Please tune in to our other videos where more functionality is explained.